What you doing?
So we're gonna reverse hammering. Look at this beauty. Henrik's reverse hammering, and this is our new setup. So I made this little squish thing. So we're gonna squish these tubes.
And it says rocket knife if you're on the other side.
Yeah, it does. We need to mount something to squish it against. Hmm. So Henrik is currently...
Well, Henrik is wearing more than one layer of clothing, so it must be below freezing.
YouTube comments. This is acrylic paint. It's gonna get smushed against that, fly straight up and make a masterpiece. So we need something above it.
Do you think it should be that much of a slant?
Yeah, why not?
Yep.
I wonder if it's gonna be...
The color's just gonna be here.
You think so? No, it has to go somewhere. It's liquid, yep. Right? Or it's gonna go straight through.
Maybe you shouldn't have taped the caps.
Sylvia! Yeah, they don't even have names for the colors. That's...
No, they're value line. I know, it's so cheap, they don't even have names. Okay, load her up.
Recording!
Rocket smush. Paint. Rocket. Sled. Rail. Canvas. Oh, that was disappointing. It was already max zoomed.
Alright. I'm gonna arm it.
I'm not 100% sure.
It's allergic to acrylic paint.
Yes, that is it. Okay, arming. Okay. Let's make some art.
Let's make some art. Rart.
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 This is rock and roll. I cannot. Henrik.
This is rocket art in 3, 2, 1.
Woo!
It still works!
Okay. It worked, kinda.
Oh, man. Oh, the bottom. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, look at that. That is gorgeous.
The art was... Oh, well, this is beautiful.
I think it turned out pretty good for an explosion.
Art is an explosion.
A happy accident. Look at the bubble.
Yeah.
You see the bubble?
Oh!
Zoom in on the bubble.
Bubble, bubble.
Zoom bubbles. In and enhance. Okay, can't zoom in more.
Yeah, so that was disappointing.
Yeah, that was so disappointing. Okay.
But this is beautiful!
Isn't that it?
The purple edge.
Yeah, it's just the edge.
So, yeah.
This is
awesome.
This is finished. This one is finished. That's really good.
Well, that
like
one as well.
This one's finished too.
Can we save some of the paint or is it all... gone?
No, it's all there.
It's fine. It's
fine. Okay, we're gonna do.
But we are missing a rocket, but the top is still there.
Oh, that's the only part we need. So yeah. We're fine.
Look at the wheels. We got a purple wheel.
Ah, pretty.
Oh, look at that. That is pretty.
Yeah.
Okay.
Did it open the purple one in the bottom?
Maybe.
Yeah. It did.
Yeah, I think it just squished out. Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Reset and go again.
So you fixed it.
If you look at
painted wheels now.
It's going to go so fast. But yeah, I didn't remove the top. I saved some time because I really just want to fire this thing.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
No.
What could possibly go wrong?
Yeah.
Okay, everyone.
Rocket knife. Okay, I'm backing away this way.
That looks good.
So, this is rocket art in 3, 2, 1, go! Woo! Okay. Got a bit more of a bang with this one.
Holy crap!
Oh gosh, it split the decelerator.
Decelerator work?
Go! Oh, we got an art! Yeah! Look at that!
Oh, that's gorgeous. More like...
The accidental art, though, not so much.
That's fine.
Yeah, and the tubes are still fine, so we can do another way. One.
No way!
The caps on.
Yeah, we're gonna do something more with this.
Orange one goes on the
gray
one.
No!
All you OCD fanatics out there, this is for you.
No!
This is beautiful.
Oh, isn't that gorgeous?
Yeah.
I like it. I like that super hard. Oh, there's a hole in it.
Yeah.
There's a hole in it? Yeah.
Let's
hit it again.
That's what it's slow-mo.
I want to
see what happened.
All right. Slow-mo time.
Hang on.
Sylvia, are you going to join us?
Nope.
Okay.
Here it comes.
Oh, that was cool.
So what was it that broke the decelerator?
Well, just kind of hit it straight on. Like,
and it just smacked.
Like the energy was perfectly transferred.
It was beautiful.
That
smusher worked perfect.
Yeah, it did.
Like the whole thing.
So, what crazy art are we gonna do this time?
We're gonna use, what do you call that?
Brush?
Brush, yes, brushes. So, these are the smushy things. These are laser cut. So, I'm just gonna drill some holes in this and strap them on.
Two very boring minutes later.
Okay, Henrik, tell us about this setup.
So we designed a holder for our little canvas, and we decided to angle it in a lot of weird ways. And we got this set up here. It's the same rocket smoosher as last time. But
not the same.
No, that one broke. It's in pieces over here.
Yeah.
It's the same design as the rocket smoosher as last time. And we glued and zip tied some brushes onto it, and it's gonna accelerate on the rail. We're gonna put a lot of paint in these, and it's gonna hit this one, and it's gonna go under and make a beautiful art piece. It's very precision-y right now, balanced, and I've secured it with tape, which turns out it's double-sided sticky tape. So
it's not sticky.
It is. It's just not that part.
I'm curious if there will be any paint left in the brushes. Because I think when it accelerates, all of the paint is just gonna...
I'll be fine.
Fly away.
I'll be fine.
Yeah. You think so?
Yeah. I really
do. Is it gonna be pretty?
Of course.
Choose some colors.
That depends on how you define pretty. So what kind of paint are we using?
This kind. So I'm thinking the brightest colors, because...
Some put the wrong caps on these. So
some did that. I'm not sure you're supposed to say.
Nope, you're not.
Oops.
Oh. It's gonna be beautiful. Maybe.
Good?
I don't know. This is surreal somehow.
This is, I don't know what. What are we calling this?
This is rocket knife brush art.
In 3, 2, 1.
Oh, it's still whole!
Oh my gosh, it's so gorgeous! Oh my gosh, it's so gorgeous!
We ripped it.
It did rip.
It did rip. A little bit.
Yeah, that's not bad at all.
Whoa!
My gosh, that is.
Oh, look at all of the texture in the silver.
Yeah.
Look, Sylvia. Yes.
That is absolutely gorgeous.
It is.
Ooh.
I thought it was gonna be an extreme failure.
Yeah.
But it's actually quite good. Slow-mo time.
So I reduced the resolution and bumped up the frame rate. So it's at double the normal frame rate.
No.
There we go.
Oh!
That was painful.
When the paint process came in, were like dribbling off in slow motion.
Look, Sylvia, you had all of that orange paint on, and you can see there's orange everywhere.
And the paintbrush
just goes.
Oh, did you see the little brush?
Yeah, the brushes are bent back from the
drag.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so cool. And it comes into the light. Yeah. Oh, it's gorgeous. Cool. Absolutely gorgeous.
Montage.